right up in here. Here go muscle right here.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things. Wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower.
How to get mussels. Basically go some area like this where the oysters are clustered up, and right in there there's a mussels in there. Grab, see right up in here, here go mussel right here. See, they're right up in there. Then I'll show y'all how to hook them when we start fishing again. Now we got our mussels. This is how we're gonna hook the mussels. See, we gotta find the soft spot, which is right in that groove right there. Let's get my hook. And I'm gonna like press down in it. This does dull your hook. So sometimes you gotta replace your hook if you keep doing it. And now that I have my hook in like that, as you can see, I'm gonna take my hammer and we're gonna just crack the tip of the mussel, like right here. So let me do that. And now the tip is cracked like that, then you throw it in the water and wait. After you get a sheep's head bite, but miss them. So that's the outcome.